Good morning. Good morning. Happy Thursday, everyone. I hope you guys are having a great, great Thursday. As you're coming in, just go ahead and get some deep breaths in, out. See yourself ascending. See yourself going from level to level to level. As this song plays, see yourself elevating. Morning, everyone. Hope y'all having a good Thursday. Hi, good morning. Hope y'all having a good Thursday. All right. So let's take a deep breath in and breathe out. Take another deep breath in. Blow it out. Take Take another deep breath in. Blow it out. Take another deep breath in. And blow it out. One more deep breath in. And blow it out. Take another deep breath in. This will be the last one. And blow it out. And I want you to repeat after me. Say, I am a magnet for what I want. Say, I am a magnet for what I want. One more time. Say, I am a magnet for what I want. So whatever we're desiring, whatever we're dreaming about, whatever we're hoping for, whatever we're aspiring to be, you are a magnet for that. How are you a magnet for that? Because you put your energy, you put your mind, you put your heart, you put everything that's inside of you that makes up who you are. Every part of you is a part of that thing. That's how you know that it's one, what you want, and two, you'll know that you'll be able to attract everything that you want, because you are a force, a source of energy that will allow you to attract whatever you set your mind and your focus to or towards. That's how powerful you are. You are a magnet for whatever it is that you want. And you can have it. And you get it by setting your focus on that thing. So yesterday we talked about the three things that we were going to do, which was see, feel, and believe. We're going to see ourselves at the peak. We're going to feel that emotion, feel what that feels like, and we're going to believe that it is ours. And that's how we'll be able to attract everything we want. Because we have a desire so strong in our hearts, so strong in our minds, so strong in our will, that nothing will be able to shake it. It's almost like, look at it this way. Think of somebody that you really, really love. For people who are on here that may have a husband or a wife, a significant other, child, children. Right? Think about if you saw your child, your husband or your wife, staring death in the face, right? And there was something that you could do about it. Sure enough, you may be afraid of heights, right? Sure enough, you may not be able to swim. But if you saw the person that you love the most in a position where they were about to lose their life and you could do something about it, what would you do? You would push past that fear that you have so that you can save the person that you love the most. That's the same way that your idea and your dream should be. It is the thing that you love the most, that you don't care what happens, you're going to go get it. You're going to go save it. You're going to go restore it. You're going to make sure that it's still in your possession. You're going to make sure you're still able to wake up tomorrow and see it. And have it. That's how you're going to attract everything you want, because you're going to go get it. You're not going to be afraid anymore. You're not going to let excuses, situations, or life experiences stop you. We're not doing that anymore. We're going to wake up with the will to win. We're going to wake up with a mindset to go get it. you know, with self-motivation, because it's never gonna happen. The feeling that you're waiting to feel, that, oh, I'm gonna do it tomorrow, and oh, I'm gonna do it tomorrow, and oh, it's gonna happen this day, that, like, it's never coming, guys. That feeling that we're waiting on is never coming. You literally have to create the life that you want so that you're able to experience the beauty and the bountifulness and the abundance that life also has to offer. You have to get out there and do the work. So, I'm a magnet for what I want. I am a magnet for what I want. One more time, say, I am a magnet for what I want. And I am worthy of what I want. Come on, say it. I am worthy of what I want. Right. It feels weird to say, but it's so true. You are. You are worthy and deserving. And let no one tell you or make you feel otherwise. You are beautiful. You are handsome. You are strong. You are courageous. You are confident. You are bold. You are everything that you need to be to yourself. Thank you. So, you know, I always try to find, like, you know, a good something to leave y'all with. And the one thing that that the spirit did tell me as I was sleeping, well, no, not as I was sleeping, but yesterday, it was, everything that I needed other people to be, I was supposed to be for myself. Or everything that I'm looking for other people to be, I need to be for myself. We want people to be something that we're not even, that we are not for ourselves or to ourselves. We want people to be honest, loyal, loving, compassionate, supportive. But we're not honest with ourselves. We don't support ourselves. We don't get out there and hustle if nobody else, you know, tells us to do it. We're not going to go if we don't have at least one best friend with us. You have to be what you want for yourself, because you already have everything. God has given us everything that we need. He is our ultimate source. He is the ultimate source. And so because he has created you and he has placed a small little piece of him inside of you, you will forever win. You will forever be victorious as long as you tap into that power that he placed inside of you on the day that you were born. You are one out of 400 trillion. Your birth is one out of 400 trillion. So you're meant to be here. Your dream is meant to come into reality. That hard thing is meant to be worked out over time and be a blessing to everyone connected to you. It's meant to happen. It is meant for you. And today I want you to receive that. That I attract everything that I want. And I'm worthy of it. I attract everything that I want. And whatever you attract is what you're worthy of. So we're going to go into our Oshan. And we're going to do our breathing exercise. Take two fingers. We're going to brainwash ourselves. Take two fingers. Place them over one nostril. I have mine over my right nostril. You take a deep breath into the left nostril. And then you blow out of the left nostril. And then you switch your fingers. You take a deep breath into your right nostril. And then you switch your nostrils and you blow out. And that's how we're going to brainwash ourselves this morning while the song is playing, okay? So I want you to get something on your mind that you've been thinking about. And we're going to, like, download that into our mind. Good morning. Because our brain is our software. So we need a software update. And so that's how we're going to brainwash ourselves this morning, okay? And take your two fingers. Place them over your nostril. Take a deep breath in. Blow out. Switch your nostril. Take a deep breath in. Switch your nostril. Blow it out. Take a deep breath in. Switch your nostril. Blow it out. Take a deep breath in. Switch your nostril. Blow it out. Take a deep breath in. Switch your nostril. Blow it out. Now I want you to get the one thing on your mind, the one desire, your dream, your hopes, your aspirations, your goals, whatever that might be. And I want you to literally feel what that feels like. And believe that you are there. Believe you're starting your business. Believe that your body is healed. Believe that restoration is coming to your relationship. See yourself opening the doors to your new place, your new venue, your new property. See yourself driving your new car. You have to literally visualize yourself there. You have to see it. You got to feel it, and you have to believe it. You have to see it. You have to feel it, and you have to believe it. You have to see it, you have to feel it, you must believe it. Alright, so repeat after me. My past is forgotten. My past is forgotten. I cannot control what others do or say. I cannot control what others do or say. I cannot control what others do or say. I take full responsibility for myself. And I will bring my dreams into reality. I take full responsibility for myself, and I will bring my dreams into reality. Because I trust the ultimate source. Because I trust the ultimate source. Come on, y'all, say it. Because I trust the ultimate source. Who has the resources to get me to my expected destination. Excuse me. Who has the resources to get me to my expected destination? Who has the resources to get me to my expected destination? There is a well of wealth buried in the soul of my universe. There is a well of wealth buried in the soul of my universe. Well, everybody say it, third time's a charm. There is a well of wealth buried in the soul of my universe. I will dig for my treasure today. Say, I will dig for my treasure today. I will dig for my treasure today. I want you all to be fearless, be bold, be brave, be confident. Everything you need is on the inside of you. Let no one or nothing stop you. Have a great rest of your week. I hope this week is the best week that you have experienced this year. And if not, I hope that it becomes more and more amazing. I love y'all so much. And I appreciate everyone that always comes on. And I'll see y'all tomorrow at 7 a.m. Do something for yourself this week that matters. Be kind to others. Give to someone less fortunate than you. Bye, guys. Have a good day. I'm going to wave at everybody, too, because I didn't get a chance to wave. Y'all have a great day. A beautiful day. An awesome day. Take care.